scritta bella e così. Ma che bello spagnolo che faccio. Not winning Moscow Cup, but fighting a good one. Oh, big right there from Nkosi.
From this guy's two was a good south pole. That's a big left hand. Polo fans fan. Cause it holds.
Only 2 seconds left of round number five.
He comes on jumping, hiding under pressure. Seems like Kosi knows only one way to fight him. Come forward, fight him. Solid, solid fighter from Nkwadu. One and out, tries and right hand, uppercut doesn't land. Really.
That's a nice fight for the audience. Good right there down the middle, Nkwadu. As dangerous when it goes, he's doing. You can get knocked out by dropping your hands and playing the ball. He's winning the fight, he doesn't need to be silly now. Well, I suppose if Kip Bono watches this fight over, you'll realize that the work rate.
Quality fight here at Emperor's Palace.
Yeah, I'm telling you, I'll be right there.